I have had the opportunity to work with this group of young folks, most of them since last semester, and what an experience it's been. I'm really proud and incredibly thankful for all the members of our classroom community, including those who couldn't be on this call today. As we moved through the school year, and especially the semester, they arose to meet challenges and came out on the other side. They continue to impress me with their ability to adapt to change, problem solve, and use their creativity to spread positivity. These are skills that I think right now we all are working on perfecting as the world around us continues to challenge us to find new ways of being. I have watched them carry kindness and support one another both in the classroom and in this new e-learning space. To the guest artists that are joining us today and for those that have shared their talents with us throughout the year, we thank you. For this project, the students were asked to highlight a simple good related to a social justice issue that has been magnified by the COVID-19 epidemic. We, as a Simple Good art class at St. Francis de Sales, invite you to reflect on these messages and rise to the challenge to carry kindness and empathy as we all build the world we want to see.
Good in my photo by focusing on the name Bernie and focusing on the number 2020. My favorite part about this photo is the year being represented. The social justice issue related to my simple good is illegal immigrants not receiving any benefits when their children are US citizens or their husband or wife. At least some of the older children of those illegal immigrants are able to vote for a positive change and hopefully equality one day. During this time of COVID-19, my simple good is important. Because the primaries were in the beginning of quarantine, which were a possibility for us to see a positive change in the United States. Thank you.
Do we have any questions for Rosa? Feel free, any of our artists that are in the room.
Thank you. Join in.
I have a question. Rosa, do you plan on taking more photos during this time, and are you going to be sharing them in any sort of way?
I do. I just took one of the exact same, the parking lot outside, because I have a Polaroid camera, so I took one, and I want to show it to my kids in the future, just so they see an actual photo of the actual time that I took with my camera instead of going to go get it printed out. So I am taking more pictures. I posted one of the assignments that Miss Ollie made us do on my Instagram one day, and I tagged the simple good, but I don't know if they saw it, but yeah.
I don't think we saw it, unfortunately, but I'll look up for it. Thanks, Rosa. Noah's had a question too.
Why did you decide to compose the picture like the way it is, with like Bernie kind of in the front and with all of like the greenery outside? Like, why did you, what was your reason for making that main focus?
I blurred out background except for the green when you saw and that it stuck out. I wanted to show that like Bernie for me represents life, and a tree represents life because it's nature and everything. And I wanted Bernie like kind of in the center of the picture to focus on him because he's the positive change in my life. And I wanted the year still there because this is when it all started, even though COVID-19 is 2019, but is where it got bad. And it's also like, it kind of messed up my senior plans, like prom and graduation, and then I might start the university at online. So it kind of, this is the year, 2020. For Ivan Vasquez, this is in front of my house. So, but in front of my house is the plaza, which is like Dollar Tree and Pete's. So it's kind of like the stores, but it's my neighborhood.
All right. Big snaps for Rosa. All right, next up we have Ashley J.
Hello, my name is Ashley Johnson. I'm in 12th grade, and my school is St. Francis de Sales High School. and my simple good is appreciation. I depicted my simple good in my photo by a blooming tree. My favorite part about this photo is seeing the buds turning into flowers. The social justice issue slash cause related to my simple good is staying indoors and appreciating the things that we can do and what it does for the world. During this time of COVID-19, my simple good is important because as we are staying indoors, we can see animals coming out and the world looking cleaner, like the water, for example. Also, we can spend more time with our family and even with oneself. We can try things that we haven't done, like learning how to draw or even making a new game with the family. And by the end of this, we will be like the blooming tree and bloom into a new person and be ready to explore the world again with a ton of energy. Thank you.
Yes. Big claps, big snaps. Ashley J. I love that you guys are choosing trees and then the perspective of being inside and picking something of life outdoors. Love it. Do we have any other artists that have a question?
I have a question.
Yeah, go for it.
I love this. I love the colors and the balance and how bright the blue stands out. It's really, really pretty. I'd like to know how you got the effect of like the dots and the way that it's darker on the edges and then the bright in the middle. Like, how were you able to achieve that?
So I was kind of just messing around with the tools on like Photoshop Fix. I technically tried to make the tree look more lighter, so I added more brightness to it, and that's where I got the dots. I used the brightness features to like make the dots go around the tree. Mm-hmm. And then I used another feature that made all the corners like turn black.
Yeah,
it's supposed to like represent a message of basically stating that like this tree can like it can like overcome any negativity, so it's basically pushing like the darkness away.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, cool. And I tried to make the background blurry, but not too blurry, so that, I don't know, maybe just to, like, make it look like it stands out more.
Yeah.
It fits in at the same time.
That makes sense. That's awesome. That was a great explanation. Thank you for explaining it. I really like the choices that you made in order to make it pop.
Great job, Ashley. Big snaps for Ashley, everybody. And we'll go to Nia S.
Hi. My name is Nia Smith. I'm in the ninth grade and I go to St. Francis. My simple good is staying safe and prepared. I show my simple good in my photo by having a mask, gloves, and candy spray. My favorite part about the photo is the colors because I like how they stand out. The social justice issue/cause related to my simple good is the COVID-19 because I'm showing the things we need to be safe and cautious. During this time of COVID-19, my simple good is important because everyone needs to have masks and gloves. I also think everyone should have some type of cleaning supply because everything needs to be wiped down. Thank you.
Amazing. Big snaps for Nia S. Nia, I'll start with a question. Why did you choose to blur your face?
Because my main goal in my picture was to show the...
You wanted the other things to stand out?
Yeah.
I was just wondering how you were just saying how important social distancing has been. I was wondering just how you felt, I guess at least, or your perspective of being outside during like social distancing, like when you have to go to like the grocery store or things of that nature, kind of how have you kind of reacted to the situation and how have you kind of seen how other people have changed outside in the environment during all of this?
So when I go outside, I just like wear my mask and the gloves and just stay far from people. So I like, I'm not in nobody's way and nobody's close to me. And then I've seen it change because I know that there's like lines to get inside the grocery store, and you don't even have lines before this started. And people are just wearing masks everywhere they go.
Yeah, I just wanted to say how I really like how you showing strength in the photo and how you look very confident and not scared. You know, like it's a pretty cool picture.
Thank you.
Add on to that too, I feel like that perspective of like the self-portrait definitely adds to that, that confidence, as opposed to like someone else taking the photo of you. So
yes. Did you have a glove on the other hand?
Ooh.
Yes, I did actually.
Oh, you did? Amazing. All right. Mia, great job. Thank you for sharing. Big snap. Chancy.
My name is Chancy Nelson. I am in the 10th grade. I attend St. Francis D. Sales High School. And my simple good is self-love. I depicted my simple good in my photo by using pictures of myself and making a collage. My favorite part of this photo is the pictures that I took of myself. The social justice issue that related to my simple good was self-worth and empowerment. During this time of COVID-19, my simple good is important because it shows to take pride in yourself and know your own worth as a person. I am here today. Thank you.
Yes. Big snaps for Chancy. I love a good collage. Did you do this on Photoshop? Did you just upload the photos and then cut around it on Photoshop?
Yeah.
Amazing. I love the different mood. All a mood.
Thank you.
Single one. All right, do we have artists?
Yeah, I guess so. I had a question. Are you an entertainer? Because that looks like an album cover.
I agree. Mixtape coming soon.
No.
No.
Love the honesty.
I do love the color palette, says Jane.
Yeah, if I could add to that. So was there like a reason for the color choice, for the color palette? Looks primarily purple. Was it like something that means something particular to you? Or
no, I just think the purple, like the way the purple looked was a pretty color. And you know, I was playing around with a lot of stuff, so I just picked the purple because it looked nice.
I think it's really cool that a lot of these are selfies, and when you talk about like self-love, like just thinking about it in that way, like you're not only just talking about self-love, but you're actually like the one directing your own photography and your own photo. So I think that's like a cool, I don't know, relationship.
Thank you.
Yes, the mirror selfie and the front selfie angles. So makes me think of royalty. Yes, purple, the color of royalty. Amazing work, Chancy. Do we have any final comments? All right, big snaps. Thank you so much. Next up, we have Aitana.
Hi, everyone. My name is Aitana. I go to St. Francis de Sales High School. I'm a senior. My simple good is mental health check-in. I depicted my simple good in this pictures in a way, because I think that you should always check on your mental health no matter what, even if we're in quarantine as we're supposed to stay home. So like going out is probably the best thing, like your backyard, your front yard, like going on a walk around your neighborhood to the park maybe. Basically. My favorite part about this photo is I was able to go out myself, like have my own check-in and take some pictures with my sister, as you can see, while being cautious and keeping like the safe distance between other people. The social justice issue that I relate my simple good is, like I said, my simple good is mental health. We're all stuck in our homes having to like be by ourselves or with our families, or sometimes we need like time to ourselves or time to like be around people. And we've had to be like accustomed to like a new daily life of how like as we are now. During COVID-19, I think that my simple good is really important, because some people can feel really anxious, really depressed, like feeling like really sad about themselves in a way. So going out can help with that.
Just look at your home. Well, I think that's a really dope message that you sent, especially with like the focus being on the virus and what that has on you. I think it's really dope that you focus on mental health, because although it is important to you know be physically healthy in regards to the virus, there's a ton of effects that the social distancing and staying at home can have on you. So kind of still having that message of caring for yourself in other ways other than the physical. So I think that's awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Mental health is so important, and it is Mental Health Awareness Month, if I'm not mistaken. So I love that this ties in with what's going on and how positive it is with something as small as going outside and enjoying fresh air. And I see some flowers in there, again, the trees.
Yeah.
Nola said that he loves the lowered perspective. Yes, I agree. Being out in nature is so important, tying to mental health. Relaxing and staying safe at the same time. Yes. All right. Great job. Big snaps. Thank you so much for sharing. All right, next up we have Caitlin, I believe.
Hi.
Hi, Caitlin.
My name is Caitlin Jimenez, and I'm a senior at St. Francis. My simple good is hope and strength. I depicted my simple good in the photo by having a bouquet, a dead flowers, and then just one in the middle to show that, like, the dead flowers are, like, represent what's going on around us, and that there's still hope to come out of it and, like, stronger than when we went into it. And then my favorite part about this photo is how the rose in the middle represents people coming together to make it a safer place for one another, even though we can't be physically together, we can like hope and stay home. The social justice issue related to my simple good is mental illness, like awareness and stuff, because I know that people have been talking about like staying home because people have like cancer, they have like different illnesses going on, but we don't talk about mental illness, and that's a real thing, because even though it's not, you can't really see it, or it's not like a main thing to see, that it's still there, and it does affect a lot of people that you might not even know. So, and then during this times of COVID-19, my simple good is important, because there needs to be more hope and strength that everything will get better and it won't last forever. Thank you.
Big snap, incredible message. I love this. Did you buy flowers at two different times?
Yeah, actually, because it kind of like ties into, because those, the dead ones are like or ones for like one of my prom. I had like a mini prom at home. So those are from like, from, you know, from my prom. And then the new ones were from Mother's Day. So I feel like the messages also can tie into me, because like I'm sad and upset, like that part of I couldn't celebrate it with my friends, but like the new rose, a red one, is like me growing, going to college and like new experiences and being happy for the future.
I love that. I'm so happy I asked that question.
I'm not an artist, and I don't have a question, but I do have a comment. I just think it's one, it's a really beautiful photograph and an amazing story behind it that you just told, but I'm also just so impressed at how in tune everyone on this call is with the importance of mental health. I was not that adept in that when I was in high school. So it's really like amazing to hear that you guys are thinking about these things and understanding the importance. So thank you for sharing all that.
Thank you.
I also agree. I had no idea what mental health was in high school. So I love that this, yes, to piggyback off that, I love that that's, I don't know how you guys are so smart and so inspiring, but thank you so much for your perspective on life as artists. Truly keep artists like me and adults in general doing what we do, because you guys do that for us. Hope and strength seen through this. And yes, everyone agreeing with mental health being the center of it all. All right, big snaps for Caitlin.
I have Ashley A. My name is Ashley Guerra. I am in the 12th grade. Of course, I go to St. Francis South. My simple good is that the darkness in the moments, like how I have the clouds, that there is still hope at the end of the tunnel. So through like all those dark times, everyone is like, oh, this and this and that, like it's bad. Some people are like going through a lot. And at the end of the day, I also think that there's light and there is wonders upon all of this. I depict my symbol good in my picture by showing others not to give up, even though there's like a lot of negativity in the world at the moment. I think that throughout the negativity, to always stay positive, to never give up and don't let others bring you down as well. The social justice issue relates to my simple good is because is that I guess like a lot of people are like depressed or just anxiety rising up like throughout this pandemic and just in everyday life, that they think of negative thoughts and just what things gonna come next. But to be just at the moment is the most part of being at all, is being at the moment, doing the things that you're doing now, the things you have at the moment, and tomorrow's a gift. During this COVID-19, my symbol good is important because we need to see the bright side of things, and always to look on good terms and never on bad terms. Thank you.
Yes. We love positivity. This is a beautiful
love positivity.
We love it. What time were you on your roof, or is this from your window?
No, this was actually on my way to walk my dog. It was kind of like of a sunset still. But my phone has a pro camera, and you need like a lot of light to take a good pro picture. So just like the way it happened, I'm just like, oh, that turned out really well. So yes, like on my way, I was on the phone with one of my friends, But like I said, there's like a pro app on my phone. And you need, of course, you need a lot of light, but there was only so much few light that you could have taken it with.
This is beautiful. And it's taken from a phone. It's beautiful. Do we have any comments?
So I guess I had a comment and a question. I love the uncertainty and the reality in the picture. And my question for you was, where do you get your strength from?
I got the strength from my mom, though she's not here with us anymore. But the strength I got from my mom when she was here, it was really powerful. It's just like, even though like she had like back pain or like her feet hurt, she would still get on her feet and still go to work the next day.
Well, thank you very much. It's a beautiful photo.
Thank you.
Yes. And I feel like a lot of us can relate with our moms being where we get our source of strength from and our inspiration. Happy belated Mother's Day to all the mothers. Yes, amazing message. Great job, Ashley A. Save the best for last. Just kidding. You're all the best in my book. All right. Do we have any other students? Very last one? All right. So I wanted to thank everybody for coming and being here with us. Shout out to all the students. You've done such an amazing job throughout the school year. All of us are extremely proud of you. Big snaps, big claps to everyone. And thank you to our Simple Good ambassadors, all of our artists that are here with us today, all of the adults that are supporting the kids and our future. My Simple Good is going to be, I'm gonna go with self-love as well, because that kind of just starts with the entire basis of everything else falling under that, and being present and just really enjoying this time of stopping. I'm not someone who stops very well or ever gets to stop, so that's my simple good. I wanna ask everyone to support the TSG art program. Spread the word, spread your simple good, love each other and do good by each other. And yeah, I'm going to then pass it off back to Priya, final remarks.
Thanks, King Marie. Appreciate everybody coming out here and supporting our students. We actually have one small surprise for you guys, and it's a short video with messages from our artists that have joined here today.
I'm Kirk Bravender. I'm a photographer here in Chicago and a previous speaker at St. Francis de Sales with Miss Ollie's class. My simple good during the COVID-19 era is finding new ways to be creative and also adopting a new dog. My simple good when being a guest speaker at St. Francis de Sales was just kind of connecting with the students, learning about their skills, their goals, their ideas, and connecting when it comes down to photography and thinking about projects regarding photography. Some words of encouragement. You know, I don't think there's such thing as failure when it comes to art. It may feel like a failure, but in the end, you're always going to be learning from what you're doing. Regardless if you want to continue with that particular form of art, there's always other ways of doing it as well. So don't give up. Try other things if something doesn't work. And art is art, and it's all good.
Hey, what's up, y'all? My name is Ivan Vasquez, Chicago, Illinois, visual artist. My simple good during these times is just to stay creative, stay positive, and keep doing what keeps me going. My experience being a guest speaker with you guys was, for me, a dream come true. I'm a product of Chicago community, and artists and teachers really influencing me in a positive way. Any words of encouragement, I would say keep going. Keep doing what you do. Chicago is a community filled with such amazing talent, and it's amazing to see what you kids do, and really inspiring, and I thank you for that. So just keep going.
Hi everyone, my name is Gabby Wagoner-Sobredo. My simple good in face of COVID-19 is really just the fact that I've been more connected with the people in my life, more so than ever before. And I hope that in a post-COVID world, it continues to be that way. My simple good about guest speaking this year is having the opportunity to come in and listen to students and the challenges that they're facing and helping them identify ways that they can advocate for positive change. A piece of encouragement that I leave with you all is I hope that you all have the time to reflect on all the incredible work that you put into this year and that you feel proud of all of these accomplishments and really use that energy to drive you forward. I hope you all are well and that you're staying safe, and I can't wait to see you all again soon. Take care.
Hey everybody, this is Nolas Anderson, a photographer from Chicago. Just wanted to wish everybody well. Hope everybody's doing okay. My simple good during these times, during COVID, is lead by example. So making sure I'm doing my best to follow best practices with staying healthy and staying up to date with social distancing and making sure I'm putting that out to the world and everybody, letting everybody else know how important it is that we need to be doing that right now. Recently, I was a guest speaker at one of the previous showcases, and back then, my simple good was trying to give back the best way that I knew how, and with that, I knew we were supposed to have some of the kids from St. Francis come through to my photo studio to do some photo workshops and tutoring sessions, and still plan on doing that whenever everything ties down, but just wanted to reach out. Hope everybody's doing well, staying safe. Practicing your social distancing and staying creative and just keep thinking positively. You know, this is only temporary, so we'll get out of this soon. So keep those creative juices going.
Hi, my name is Julio Miramontes, and I'm currently the Director of Policy and Legislative Affairs for Alderwoman Sue Garza. What I have to say my simple good has been in the face of COVID-19 would be being able to work with the southeast side of Chicago food pantry on 114th and Green Bay during this pandemic. Currently, we're servicing upwards of 400 families per week, and that number has greatly increased since the start of the pandemic. And what that shows to me is that there is a growing need and that we're addressing that need, which is awesome. Well, my simple good would have to be from visiting you guys would definitely have to be hearing about issues that were affecting you guys and being able to think critically about them and brainstorm in order to not only solve the issue, but develop those skills that are going to be applicable in your everyday lives to be able to tackle these everyday problems. With that being said, I hope that all of your families are staying safe and that you guys are following the guidelines laid out by the CDC as well as the governor of social distancing. So please keep your spirits up, and I look forward to seeing you guys.
So thank you guys for all joining us here tonight. Like we said, this was our first virtual showcase, and it was super beautiful and inspiring to hear from all of you. And thank you for taking the courage and vulnerability to share what your simple good is, especially during this difficult time. I think you have allowed this experience and this time to make it a lot easier for all of us. And I hope you really recognize how far your messages have touched all of us. So thank you to all our guests and also our artists for always being there and supporting our students and always supporting the simple good, especially during this time when creativity is so important. And I appreciate all of your guys' thoughts and feedback as well in order for us to keep the creativity and inspiration going. You know, staying positive and sharing small, simple goods is in our lives is so important, especially right now, because like you guys said, it really fuels resilience. And especially during this time, that's what we really need. So I hope you guys will take our messages that we've all shared with each other, continue to share them with each other, and continue to support what we're here all building today. So please continue to spread your simple good to your neighbors and all our friends and families in our larger Chicago community. and also encourage folks to please donate and support our programs throughout the summer and the fall so we can continue to be with you guys. And as always, rock your Simple Good gear. We're putting up a few slides to allow our guests to see how they can support and donate and be a part of the Simple Good family. So I appreciate all of you guys. We miss you and thank you for joining us tonight.
Yay. Thank you. Run it back. Masked up in the house, mask on. Bye, Gabby. Thank you. I see Vic in a Kingdom shirt. Designed by Vic. Collaborate with your friends. Hey, Mars. Oh, my gosh, son. Ivan, I love that piece behind you. Shout out to class of 2020.
Today's our last day.
Today's your last day. Happy last day. You did it. Yeah.
It's sad because we won't be in art class anymore.
It doesn't stop you from creating. Art never ends.
Art never ends. Art is forever. I know we had a request for classic Stevie Wonder at the beginning of this. Hope you're still in here. Hope you're enjoying. Happy belated birthday to Stevie. Lovely as a summer day. My cherry. I think it was Jane that had the request, so how she's vibing. Hey, Otto! I love the dream catcher above your head. Yes! Fun fact, my first single ever was titled Dreamcatcher. Real fun fact. Thanks, Nolis. Shout out to technology. How was your prom?
It was just me and then my family. We just had like pizza and just like chilled and stuff. Yeah.
So good. Did you do like a dinner with your family too?
Yeah, we sat together and then you just talked about, you know, graduation, how like I'm growing up and stuff, and like, cause I'm the first grandkid. So I'm the first one to graduate and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah. It was kind of sad not to be there, but like, I was sad in the beginning that we weren't having graduation and prom or anything. But I said I'd rather have people healthy than having a graduation or prom, you know, so. But yeah.
Look at you, so selfless.
Yeah, just rather have like everyone stay safe and, you know, so.
Amazing. Oh, we're outside. Oh, that's a chicken. Where are you?
That's my pet chicken. So I get fresh eggs every day, and the chicks.
Wow.
My science kids, I miss you. I would be showing my chickens with you if I was home. Let's go back to our music though, because I'm really enjoying King Ray. So.
All right, here we go. For all my seniors. You know the song, right? I hope it makes you a lot of money later in life. We're gonna make that work for the both of us, all right? And your laughter too. Everybody with you. Celebration. And have a good time. This chicken is everything. Didn't know it was gonna be here. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? Everyone around the world. I think this is our last song. Not sure. Last song, okay. They're like, what is this? Thanks, Rosa. So proud of y'all.